In this video, you're going, or I'm sorry, on this slide 14, you're gonna, after watching the video on slide 13, you're gonna apply those same rules here. So here, if I have a squared, a to the third, a to the sixth, I'm adding all of those exponents. So here, your base should be a, and here is where you put your exponent. So 2 + 3 is 5, 5 + 6 is 11. So you're gonna put your exponent 11 there. Here, I have two different variables, and so here I'm going to have c as the base and d as the base, and then here I'm going to put the exponents. So c has an exponent of 1, c has an exponent of 3, so 1 + 3 is 4. Here d has an exponent of 2 and 6, add them together and put the answer right here. Same thing here, the coefficient is negative 3. So negative 3 times a positive 1 is a negative 3. So the first box is going to be your coefficient. The second box is going to be for your variable m. And then here's the box where you put your exponent. Same thing here. 3 times 4 here. Here, p is the variable. And then you add the exponents and you put the answer for the exponent here. Same thing. Coefficient, variable, exponent. Two different variables. Variable, variable, exponent, exponent. And you'll do the same thing on slide 5. Here, the coefficient, the variable, and the exponent. Coefficient, I'm sorry, variable, and then exponent. And then the same rules apply here. On the last slide, you will have a spiral review. So go ahead and click the red circle and drag it based on the description of the range.